Today I want to show you quality of plaster with rubber sand. How we are giving the quality of plaster. See this spindy and line level also. You can see here. We are putting date also, date of plaster. After plaster 7 days is curing there. That's why we are putting date. Mortar ratio is 1:5. 1 bag cement and 5 bag sand.